Hi, Kari Schneider here from Empower Conditioning, and today we're going to do a really great exercise called a reverse shrug. And it's just that, it's not the same as a classic shrug. So if you think of your normal shrug, you're holding weights and you're going up and down and really targeting the upper trapezius fibers. Well, in this reverse shrug, we really need to get the lower fibers, the middle and especially the bottom trap fibers for stabilization of the shoulder blades. Those are the guys that need a lot of help with all the things that we do from day to day that stretch them out, weaken them, and that kind of thing. So I'm going to show you a couple of things. First, we're going to start with a chin-up bar. And with this, you can have an underhand or overhand grip. But what you're going to do is hang with your elbows straight and squeeze your blades back and down, back and down, back and down. Now, while you're doing this and your blades are depressing, you're activating and contracting, shortening those lower trapezius fibers and your rhomboids, your lower rhomboids as well. So with this, we're getting a balance of that trapezius muscle instead of an over-dominant top fibers of the trap muscle. Now I'm going to show you another way to do this. In case you don't have a trap bar to hang from, you can do this at home with something like, I personally at home, I use my kitchen table and my island and I support myself that way. So instead of hanging, what we can do is go arms straight, lower yourself and squeeze back up. Lower yourself and squeeze back up. So in the hanging exercise, the weight of our body is the resistance. And what we're doing, we're using those blades and trap fibers to elevate the body up when we're hanging. And when we're here, it's the same kind of thing, but arms are down, and now we're squeezing those trap fibers again to elevate the body up, with the body being the resistance. This is a really huge exercise, very, very important. Seems like a small thing, but it will really pay dividends for your scapular stabilization and really having a well-rounded shoulder girdle. So enjoy this one.